This is a goblet good morning. With the weight in the goblet position, bracing your midline, you are going to undergo a hinge pattern just as you would for a good morning. With a stiff midline, kettlebell staying in the same position, reaching hips back, 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 allowing chest to fall forward to whatever depth and weight your coach prescribes, this is a goblet good morning.